Hello, my dear students. Myself, Purbashree Barman, and today I'm going to give you the notes of Class 6, History, Chapter 1, The Mesopotamian Civilization. First of all, let us do the book workout. A. Choose the correct answers and fill in the blanks. Number 1. The Mesopotamians discovered iron, copper, gold, or silver. Answer is copper. Number 2. The Mesopotamians made solid wheels from bronze, tin, tree trunks, or iron. Answer is tree trunks. Number 3. The Hanging Gardens was located in Sumer, Akkad, Assyria, or Babylon. Answer is Babylon. Number 4. The upper class of the Mesopotamian society consisted of priests, farmers, merchants, or traders. Answer is priests. Number 5. The Mesopotamians divided the whole sky into 10 zones, 12 zones, 9 zones, or 11 zones. Answer is 12 zones. Next is true or false. Mesopotamia is located in present-day Iraq. Answer is true. Cuneiform was a form of writing where the letters were carved on wet clay tablets from right to left. Answer is true. Number 3. Mesopotamia is a country and not a region. Answer is false. The Pythagoras theory originated from Mesopotamia. Answer is true. The Egyptians measured the circumference of the circle as 360 degrees. Answer is false. The Mesopotamians developed the lunar calendar. Answer is true. The next is match the columns. Sargon. Answer is C. Akkadian language. Hammurabi. Answer F. Babylonian ruler. Assurbanipal. Answer A. Assyrian ruler. World city E. Common people. Sacred zone B. Kings and priests. Outer town D. Farmers and artisans. Now let's straightly come to the short notes. D. Write short notes on the following. Number 1. City-states. The region of Mesopotamia was located in modern Iraq, where a number of city-states existed. The name of the city-states were the Sumerian civilization, Babylonian, Akkad, and Assyrian civilizations. The earliest and most advanced of these was the Sumerian civilization. Number 2. Mesopotamian society. The Mesopotamian society was divided into three classes. The upper class. The upper class consisted of the royal family, priests, and high officials. B. The middle class. The middle class consisted of farmers, merchants, traders, scribes, and also military men. C. The lower class. The lower class consisted of builders, fishermen, potters, goldsmiths, chariot drivers, and slaves. Number 3. Hammurabi's Code of Law. Hammurabi's Code of Law was one of the great achievements of Hammurabi, the king of Babylon. The Hammurabi's Code of Laws, a collection of 282 rules, established standards for commercial interactions and set fines and punishments to meet the requirements of justice. Number 4. Religion. The Mesopotamians believed in many gods. Every city had its own special god. They worshipped the sun, rain, moon, and stars. Mesopotamians believed that the king was the chief priest and the representative of God on earth. The priests occupied a very important position in society. The Mesopotamians also believed in life after death. The last one is the cuneiform script. The first and the foremost important contribution of Mesopotamia is cuneiform writing or script, which has been derived from the Latin word cuneus, which translates to wedge. It was written with a tool known as stylus on the clay tablets, which were dried in the sun. So students, note it down properly and I will be back soon with another video where I will give the rest of the questions and answers. Thank you.